cute. Yeah, there you go.
I've heard that you've lived in the same house your whole life. Is that true at all?
Not at all. I've moved lots of times in my childhood. I've gone to, I think, I'm up to 9 different schools. Not because we've moved, but because, like, I just, you know, like to go experience kind of it all. So I went to different high school or different middle schools and different elementary schools.
If you were stuck on an island, what would be 3 things that you would bring with you?
3 things I would bring with me. Well, I would for sure have my best friend there. And I would have probably a video camera because I'm just obsessed with video and photography and all that stuff. And the last thing, I don't know, probably a notebook so I could write down everything.
What 3 CDs would you bring with you?
3 CDs? I like all kinds of music. I'm definitely not one of those people who has a favorite band. I love indie music, so pretty much anything that's like indie-ish I would bring.
You're a pro, we love it.
What is the most difficult thing about being an actress?
Probably the most difficult thing is making, like, helping people understand that just because you're an actress doesn't mean you're not an average teen. Like, you know, a lot of people at my school are like, oh, you're gonna change so much, blah, 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 but, you know, I'm just Shay. I'm the person that I've always been, and I'm always gonna be this way.
There you have it, everybody. We got the behind-the-scenes look of the photo shoot with Shailene Woodley. Make sure you check out her new series. It'll be on the ABC Family Network. My name's Jason Ramsburg for TeenPhase.com. Catch you later. Yeah.